Communication is perhaps one of the most important aspects of any school. We've got to be able to communicate with our class if learning is supposed to happen. The class has got to communicate with us if they want to ask questions. And we, the teachers, have got to be able to communicate with each other. Problems arise when there are gaps in this chain of communication. Keep communication simple, clear, and effective.